I want to show you how to do a really cool modification on the Linkswell T-style radios. And this is going to involve changing the launcher that you see on the system. Because the way the system comes, it's got just the set of icons that are pretty much immovable. You're not going to be able to modify that in any way, shape, or form. All you can do is launch your stuff from the bottom bar or go into the app list and launch your apps that you've downloaded from that location. What we're going to do here is change the launcher that you can use so that you can use all of those icons, all of those apps directly from the home screen. And what we're going to do first, we're going to go to the Play Store and do a search for Nova Launcher. This is the one I'm using. This is a really good app. It's got a Nova Launcher, and then Nova Launcher Prime is the paid app, and I highly suggest that you buy Nova Launcher Prime once you've installed Nova Launcher. What we'll do it with Nova Launcher, when you launch that app, it then allows you to completely customize this home screen. You can do anything you want. You can move your apps around, you can add apps, you can bring anything, you can see what's on the screen and add it to your home screen just by dragging it out to the home screen, and there you go. You've got your app out on the home screen. You can add multiple pages, you can add widgets like these, move them around any place you want, so you can actually make, you know, something really custom and allow you to access the full app directly from the widget. You can change the background, you can change the settings, you can do anything. It's really an amazing interface, and definitely gives you the ability to completely customize the thing for yourself. You can literally change it, change wallpaper, add widgets, etc. So the way that we're going to do this now is we'll go back to our stock launcher so you see exactly what it looks like when it comes out of the box. That's what you have. The way that we're going to activate Nova Launcher is let's go to our settings menu. And in our normal operation, our navigation is going to be set up for Google Maps. So that's what you're normally going to see when you go into the settings list. You're going to see Maps is going to be the default launched app on that navigation icon. What we're going to do is we're going to change that to Nova Launcher. So double click Nova Launcher and change to selected Navi. Yes. Next, go to the single gear, and where you see auto run Navi, normally that's in the off position. Let's turn that to the on position. And now what happens is every time the radio will boot up, it'll launch into Nova Launcher and you'll get this interface. And I'll show you how that works. Let's go ahead and shut off the truck, open the door, kill the system, let it shut down for a second. And now we'll start the truck, have it come back up on its quick boot, and you'll see that it will show up with Nova Launcher. If we go to our home screen, now we've got Nova Launcher. No more of the factory interface. It'll come right back to Nova Launcher automatically. If you want the interface, you can go back to it, but it's a whole lot cooler to just hit your navigation button or hit that auto run nav, and now you've got Nova Launcher set up exactly the way that you want it.